Emergency teams transported the dead and wounded from the site of a Pakistani Taliban attack on a military base near the northwestern city of Peshawar. The military said the attackers broke into a mosque inside the compound of the base and killed 16 people. The attack set off a fierce gun battle that left three guards, an army captain, and 13 attackers dead.